I am from Gaugras myself. I shall explain question number 1. That has been taken from exercise 5.5, chapter 5, continuity and differentiability, NCERT 12th mathematics. Question is, differentiate the function cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x with respect to x. Here I shall write solution. Imply that here you can see the given function, this one, is a composite function because more than one, that is three functions that are the trigonometric functions are multiplied here. That's why this is a composite function. So here I shall write, let the function y equal to cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x. This function y equal to cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x is going to be differentiated with respect to x. Here I shall write, on taking log in both sides, we shall get implied that log y equal to log in bracket cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x, implied that log y equal to, here you can see the formula I shall use, log m into n into o equal to log m plus log n plus log o. This is the formula. Log m into log m into n into o comes out to be log m plus log n plus log o. This is the formula. And basis of this formula, I shall write log cos x plus log cos 2x plus log in bracket cos 3x. This thing will be taken. Now, implied that log y equal to log cos x plus log cos 2x plus log cos 3x. On basis of this formula, we have got from this function converted into this function. Here I shall write, differentiating with respect to x, it will become d over dx of log y equal to d over dx of log cos x plus d over dx of log log cos 2x plus d over dx of log cos 3x. You will get here implied that here you can see y is there in center function and denominator function related to x. X, y are different. That's why it will become d over dx of log y. It will comes out to be 1 over y dot dy over dx. This thing you will get equal to d over dx of log x assumed in place of y x is there. D over dx of log x comes out to be 1 over log 1 over x in place of x. I shall write here y. It will become 1 over y dot d. Since here x and here y is there, that's why d over dy over dx will be written. And here it will become, this is a composite function, d over dx, d over dx of log cos x. Log cos x is a composite function. So here we shall apply chain rule. By applying chain rule, here we shall get 1 over cos x and differentiate cos x with respect to x. D over dx of cos x comes out to be here minus sin x. So here write minus sin x. This thing we have got. Plus, here you can see d over dx of log cos 2x. Assumed cos 2x as one unit, it will become d over dx of log x comes out to be 1 over x. So in place of x, I shall write cos 2x. It will become 1 over cos 2x dot. And cos 2x will be differentiated with respect to x. You will get here minus sine 2x dot. And again, 2x will be differentiated with respect to x. Here you will get only 2. D over dx of 2x comes out to be 2. And the same way, here you will get plus 1 over cos 3x. D over dx of log cos 3x. Cos 3x will be treated at one unit as x. So we will get here d over dx of log x comes out to be 1 over x. In place of x, I shall write cos 3x. And apply chain rule, cos 3x, cos 3x will be differentiated with respect to x. So here we will get minus sine 3x. And again 3x will be differentiated with respect to x. Here we will get only 3. So here I shall write 1 over y dot dy over dx. Here minus sin x over cos x comes out to be minus tan x. Here you will get minus, I have written here minus sin x over cos x comes out to be tan x. And here plus and minus will multiply together. You will get here minus. And sin 2x over cos 2x. We'll get here tan 2x. And 2 is also there. So these 2 will be written before. तो हियर यू गेट टू टैन टू एक्स प्लस एंड माइनस विल मल्टीप्लाई टूगेदर गेट हियर माइनस दिस टू विल बी रिफ्लेक्टेड हियर एट दिस प्लेस साइन टू एक्स ओवर कॉस टू एक्स कम्स आउट टू टैन टू एक्स एंड प्लस एंड माइनस विल मल्टीप्लाई टूगेदर विल गेट हियर माइनस दिस थ्री इज ए कंटेंट विल बी पुट इन फ्रंट तो ये राइट थ्री साइन थ्री एक्स ओवर कॉस थ्री एक्स कम्स आउट टू बी टैन थ्री एक्स दिस थिंग इज डन नाउ आई शैल राइट डी वाई ओवर डी एक्स इक्वल टू वाई इन ब्रैकेट आई शैल राइट हियर माइनस वन इन ब्रैकेट इट कम्स आउट टू बी tan x plus 2 tan 2x plus 3 tan 3x you will get. Imply that dy over dx equal to here I shall write by chain rule. Minus 1 will multiply to y. Put the value of y. Put the value of y. The value of y here is cos x plus here the value of y is cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x. So here I shall write minus cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x. This thing we have got. It will be put in bracket dot. Another bracket will get tan x plus 2 tan 2x plus 3 tan 3x. This thing you have got. Now I think this will be the correct answer. Just check the answer from your textbook and answer sheet. So here I have got answer minus cos x dot cos 2x dot cos 3x and tan x plus 2 tan x plus 3 tan 3x. This will be the correct answer you have got. This will be the correct answer you have got. Here formula, you know the formula, log m into log n equal to log m plus log n. This is the formula, log m into n equal to log m plus log n. This will be the formula I have used here and also chain rule I have applied. Formula you can put in box and just cross it and this is the correct answer you have got here. Proper explanation of question on number 1, exercise 5.5, chapter 5 continuity and differentiability of NCERT 12th mathematics. Okay guys, thanks.